Good morning, children. This is Sharda from Little Heart Publications, and this is the continuation of the chapter divisions. We have already learned what in a division fact, what is a divisor, what is a dividend, and what's the coefficient. Here is a division fact for you. 40 divided by 5 is equal to 8. You have to identify the dividend. The biggest number is always the dividend, and which is to the left side of the division symbol. And the number by which we divide is called the divisor, that is represented by small d. And the answer you get after division, which is after equals to, is the coefficient. In this, 40 is the dividend, 5 is the divisor, 18 is the coefficient. 72 by 18 is equal to 4. What is the dividend here? 72 is the dividend, the biggest number. And what is the divisor? 18 is the divisor. And 4 is the coefficient. And let us go with the properties of division now. When a number is divided by 1, the coefficient is the number itself. 8 divided by 1 equals 8. So when 8 is divided by 1, 1 8s are 8, the coefficient is 8 itself. 15 divided by 1 equals 15. When 15 is divided by 1, 1 15s are 15, 15 becomes the coefficient. So when a number is divided by 1, the number itself will be the coefficient. Second property, when a number is divided by itself, when a number is divided by the same number, one will be the quotient. Eleven divided by 11 equals 1. 11 divided by 11. 11 ones are 11, 0. One will be the quotient. When 0 is divided by any number, 0 is divided by any number, we get 0 as the quotient. Zero divided by 12 equals 0. 12 zeros are 0. And division by 0 is not possible. Not possible. And 0 divided by 0 is also not possible. We can divide any number other than 0 by 0, but 0 divided by 0 is not possible. These are the properties of division. Basing on these properties, fill in the blanks. So 19 divided by dash is equal to 1. When 19 is divided by 19 only, we get 1 as the quotient. 0 divided by 25 is equal to 0. When 0 is divided by any number only, we get 0 as quotient. Dash divided by 1 is equal to 23. 23 divided by 1 equals 23. And to carry out divisions, you need to be thorough with the multiplication tables. Unless you are thorough with the multiplication tables, you can't carry divisions. 18 divided by 3 equals how much? Read 3 table until you get 18. 3 6 are 18. ट्वेंटी वन डिवाइडेड बाय डैश इक्वल्स थ्री. रीड थ्री टेबल अंटिल यू गेट 21. थ्री सेवन आर 21. 48 डिवाइडेड बाय डैश इज इक्वल टू सिक्स. रीड सिक्स टेबल अंटिल यू गेट 48. सिक्स एट आर 48. 35 डिवाइडेड बाय फाइव इक्वल्स डैश. फाइव सेवन आर 35. है ना. डिविजन ऑफ अ टू डिजिट नंबर बाय वन डिजिट नंबर विदाउट रिमाइंडर, दैट मीन्स द रिमाइंडर विल बी जीरो. 64 डिवाइडेड बाय टू. फॉर अ डिविजन ऑलवेज स्टार्ट डिवाइडिंग फ्रॉम द टेंस प्लेस. व्हेन टू डिजिट्स आर देयर, यू हैव टू कैरी आउट द डिविजन फ्रॉम द टेंस प्लेस. सिक्स. एज द टेंस प्लेस डिजिट इज ग्रेटर दैन टू, यू हैव टू कंसिडर ओनली वन डिजिट सिक्स. Read two table until you get six. Two ones are two, two twos are four, two threes are six. Bring down six minus six, zero. Bring down four. Now read two table until you get four. Two twos are four. So this is remainder. This is quotient. 64 by 2 is equal to 32 is the quotient. In the same way, 87 divided by 3. Take as 8 is greater than 3, take only one digit 8, consider 8 and read 3 table. 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9. 3 3s are 9 is greater than 8, so go for 3 2s are 6. 8 minus 6, 2, bring down 7. Now consider 27. 3 9s are 27, we already know. So be thorough with the tables, children. 87 by 3 is equal to 29. 63 divided by 7. Sorry. Arrange the numbers like this. This is the divisor, this is the dividend. As 6 is smaller than 7, take 2 digits 63. Read 7 table until you get 63. 7 9s are 63. 0. 56 divided by 8. Here also, 5 is less than 8, so consider 2 digits, 56. Read 8 table until you get 56. 8 sevens are 56. 56 divided by 8 is equal to 7. 63 divided by 7 is equal to 9, the quotient. In this way, a two-digit number can be divided by a single-digit number without remainder. Is division of a three-digit number by a one-digit number without remainder. 486 divided by 2. Arrange like this and start dividing from the hundreds place. When three digits are there, start dividing from the hundreds place. As 4 is greater than 2, take only one digit 4. Read 2 table. 2 2s are 4. Bring down 8. Again read 2 table until you get 8. 2 4s are 8. 8 minus 8, 0. Bring down 6. 2 3s are 6, 0. It's a simple process. 243 is the quotient and remainder. Now, 216 divided by 3. Here, 2 is less than 3, the divisor. Consider 2 digits 21. So read 3 table until you get 21. 3 sevens are 21. 21 minus 21, 0. Bring down 6. Read 3 table until you get 6. 3 twos are 6. 6 minus 0, that is equal to 72. Now, consider the number 984 divided by 4. Here, take 9. As 9 greater than 4, consider only one digit 9. and read four table. 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, 4 threes are 12. 4 threes are 12 is greater than 9. Go with 4 twos are 8. 9 minus 8 1. Bring down 8. 18. Now divide 18 by 4. 4 fours are 16. 4 fives are 20. 4 fives is greater than 18. So 4 fours are 16. 18 minus 6 2, and bring down 4. 24. 4 sixes are. Now consider 24 and read 4 table until you get 24. 4 sixes are 24. 0. So 246 is the quotient, and this is the reminder. A 3-digit number by 1-digit number. Now division of a 4-digit number by a single-digit number without reminder. 4678 divided by 2. When a 4-digit number is there, you have to start dividing from the thousands place. Consider 4 now. Read 2 table. 2 twos are 4. Bring down 6. 2 threes are 6. 6 minus 6, 0. Bring down 7. Now read 2 table. 2 ones are 2. 2 twos are 4. 2 threes are 6. 2 fours are 8. 2 fours are 8 is greater than 7. You have to go with 2 threes are 6 again. 7 minus 6, 1. Bring down 18. Read 2 table until you get 18. 2 nines are 18. This is reminder and this is quotient. And 8648 divided by 4. When a 4-digit number is there, always start dividing from the thousands place. As 8 is greater than 4, consider only 1 digit 8. 4 twos are 8. 8 minus 8 0. Bring down 6. 4 ones are 4. 4 twos are 8. 4 twos are 8 is greater than 6. Go with 4 ones are 4. 6 minus 4, 2, bring down 4. 4 6s are 24. 24 minus 24, 0, 8. 4 2s are 8. 8 minus 8, 0. This is a reminder, and 2162 is the quotient. And consider this 7860 by 3. Sorry. Take the digit, the thousand place digit 7. As 7 greater than 3, consider only 1 digit 7. Read 3 table. 3 twos are 6. 7 minus 6, 1. Bring down 8. So, 3 6s are 18. 18 minus 18, 0. Bring down 6. 3 twos are 6. And bring down 0. 6 minus 6, 0. Whatever number is brought down should be divided. So 3 zeros are 0. Never leave this 0 as reminder. Always brought down number should be divided. 3 zeros are 0. So 2620 is the quotient. In this way, a 4-digit number can be divided by a single-digit number without reminder. Karthik. Children, let us go with the divisions now with reminder. Until now we have got only the reminder 0. Let us go with the divisions with reminder. So 97 divided by 2. As 9 greater than 2, consider only 9. Read 2 table. 2 fours are 8. 9 minus 8, 1. Bring down 7. And 17. So 2 8s are 16. We don't get 17 in the 2 table. 2 8s are 16. We have to go with the nearest number and smallest number to 17 in 2 table. 2 8s are 16. 17 minus 16 is 1. 48 is the quotient, and this is the reminder. 79 divided by 3. Here also 7 greater than 3, so consider 7. 3 1s are 3. 3 2s are 6. 3 threes are 9 is greater than 7, so go with 3 twos are 6. 7 9 is 6, 1, bring down 9. Now 19. 3 fives are 15, 3 sixes are 18, 3 sevens are 21. So we have to go with the nearest number. 3 sixes are 18. 19 minus 18 is 1. This is quotient and this is reminder. 58 by divided by 4. Arrange the numbers like this. 5 greater than 4. So consider only 5. 4 ones are 4. 4 twos are 8 is greater than 5. So go with 4 ones are 4. 5 minus 1, 4. Bring down 8. Now read 4 table until you get 18. We don't get 18, so we have to go with the nearest number. 4 ones are 4. 4 twos are 8. 4 threes are 12. 4 fours are 16. 4 fives are 20 is greater than 18. So 4 fours are 16. 18 minus 16 is 2 is the remainder. Yes, children, let us divide a 3-digit number by a single-digit number with remainder now. 146 divided by 4. Arrange the numbers like this. As 1 less than 4, consider 2 digits 14. Read 4 table. 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, 4 threes are 12, 4 fours are 16. 16 is greater than 14, so go with 4 threes are 12. 4 minus 2, 2, bring down 6. 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, 4 threes are 12, 4 fours are 16, 4 fives are 20, 4 sixes are 24.